back on my grind. A psychic in my lifeline told me in my lifetime my name will help light up the Chicago skyline. And that's why I'm 7 o'clock, that's prime time. Heaven to watch God calling from the hotlines. Why you keep giving me hotlines? I'm a star, how could I not shine? How many ladies in the house? How many ladies in the house without a spouse? Something in your blouse got me feeling so.
Alright, so the woman, Shalala. So again, I want to start off by giving all praise and honor to Yahweh, Ba'ashim Al-Shai, Ba'ashim Al-Kakudash. Double honor to the elders and apostles of Great Millstone. Peace and salutations of the elect. Today's lesson is going to be about the clip seen in the beginning. Okay, pretty much the clip you see in the beginning is of you know, a Transformers movie, but, you know, it's obviously a guy, a straight man, fighting off all these other people trying to make him something he's not, alright, and that's what happens to a lot of us, you know, a lot of men, you know, we get hated, you know, we get called names because we don't agree with being gay, and we don't want to be gay, and we don't want to support what their cause is. And you know, this nation is very hypocritical because they tell you you can believe in whatever you want to believe in and whatnot, as long as it doesn't, you know, hurt anyone or whatever. But then, you know, we say we don't want to believe in, you know, that type of stuff, and everybody gets offended, and this and that and the third. So it's a very hypocritical nation, okay? America is a very hypocritical nation. You know, make you feel some type of way after you're saying you don't want to support it, and it's all good, you know. It's all good, and this goes out to the men of the Lord who really fight and strive for this truth, you know, because we get persecuted every day by people. I get called names by my family members daily, you know, for this truth. Sometimes they poke fun at me, you know, like, oh, you don't want to try this? Oh, never mind, it's pork, you know. Or you don't want to do this, or never mind, you can't, you know, and it's cool, you know, I don't really take offense to any of that, you know, but there's gonna come a time where we're gonna really be persecuted, okay, you know, we're gonna be wanted people. That's how bad it's gonna be, right? This RFID chip, this MOTB, C-HIP is gonna, it's going to be something very big. Okay, but this is Matthew 5 and 10. Blessed are they which are persecuted for righteousness' sake, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Okay. So we're going to be blessed. Okay. All this persecution that we're enduring, it's not for nothing. Alright. It's not for nothing. We're going to be blessed with the kingdom of heaven. Alright. Because we're suffering right now for righteousness' sake, okay? While everybody else is having fun, going to parties, drinking, doing drugs, doing this, that, and the third. You know, we're right here trying to serve the Lord daily, you know? And I say this time and time again, it's not bad to have fun, you know? Use the world, but do not abuse it, okay? Don't be going partying every fucking day, every weekend. Don't be blackout drunk every weekend. If you want to drink, go ahead, drink. There's nothing wrong with drinking. But being drunk every single day to the point where you don't remember what happened, you know, that's something that you shouldn't be doing, you know. Going out every day without doing something for the Lord, it's not something you should be doing, okay? And I won't lie, I be going out sometimes, you know. Whether it be watch a movie, whether it be go to the mom, maybe it be going to the beach, whatever. But I always make sure I get the duties of the Lord first. Okay, if I see that I cannot manage to do this and that at the same time, you know, I gotta cancel plans. You know, I have to do stuff for the Lord first. Because at the end of the day, it's the Lord's will whether I make it home that day or not. You know, it's the Lord's will whether I can go out or not. You know, it's the Lord's will. So, you know, right now that, you know, we're suffering for righteousness' sake, you know, the Lord is going to bless us later on. Blessed are ye when men have reviled you and persecute you and shall say all manner of evil against you falsely for my name's sake. For the Lord's name's sake, you know. You're talking about being down for the Lord, the men of great millstone, or the men of great millstone, you know. You know, they be going crazy for the Lord, man. You know, they be pumping out videos, doing this, doing that. And not only that, the men on down, you know, the men who learn from them, you know. There's never a day where videos aren't being uploaded, okay. You know. This is verse 12. Rejoice and be exceeding glad, for great is your reward in heaven. For so persecuted they, the prophets which were before you. Jeremiah, Zechariah, Job, you know, all those great men of the Lord, Moses, all those great men of the Lord. They were all persecuted in one way or the other, you know. So this ain't really nothing. All right, this ain't really nothing that we're going through. It ain't nothing new. Okay, but with that, I want to give all praise and glory to Yahweh Bashim Yahushai. Lord willing, was edifying. Shalom.